trade, what might I be able to do? Go on, win it.
Nick it.
Okay.
Either way, they're not.
So I'm looking at it from there. It doesn't mean, Sag, Adrian. Doesn't mean from here I might come in with this foot.
Okay, yeah. There's not a gate of all of them to do that.
I know.
Yeah.
But I'm giving you that option. In fact, when am I going to tackle?
An opportunity. When he moves the ball out.
When I feel he's lost control of the ball. When I feel he's lost control of the ball, he's had a bad touch. Because as that ball rolls out from that foot to that foot, that might be a chance for me to try and win it. He's not got control of the ball. If he's got that ball under control now, if I do that, look what he's already started to do. He'll move it and make it harder for me. Okay, so that's that decision maker now. Okay, one more and then we'll switch around and let the Greens have a go before we move on. Late. Simon, don't get too close, just like the ball moving. Try and get, don't be careful, don't get too close. Otherwise he's going to just knock it past you. Well done, Rob. Drop over. Keep your nose over your toes, so it'll be easy for the four than others. Good, hold it there, keep going, have another go. Back here. Now this is for you as coaches. I'm now in my own mind going, start position, travel as the ball travels, get in line down the line, speed of approach, control as the balls are the control with the opposition. So in my mind, that's my coaching points there, but that's my key factors. And I'm going through those. Now all I've done is for you, is I'm just letting you know, Stephen now, I'm just asking him now, instead of running straight towards the ball, he curls, he's running a little bit more. Yeah? Gets in line with the target,
in line quicker,
sooner rather than later.
Yeah.
If he doesn't, what can you do now if that's the goal? Or the target?